then my association with Mr. Vasudevan was rather limited. But throughout my career in this department, I never stopped hearing about Mr. Vasudevan, his definition about being absolutely straightforward, his definition of hard work, his definition of being a tough taskmaster, and also his definition of being a very fair and just man. I had only one occasion to deal with him when I was trying to make a leap to go abroad, and I was doing the extra masters in the DS College, and Mrs. Zaghi, she was going abroad in some assignment, and she was keen that I should go with her, and I was to leave next day, and today I just went to him and I said that I need to go. And he was extremely upset. This is no way a government officer should behave. And he really gave me this peace of mind. But as Captain Abdi said, that before I left his office, he gave me the permission to go abroad. And so that was him. And he was a man of systems. Thereafter, immediately issued a circular. That's how an officer should go about asking for leave to go abroad, so that next time he doesn't, officer doesn't have to go through that. The procedures, dilemma, and it made his feelings and his procedures were very clear to everybody. And those who have worked with him closely, especially his personal staff, it was not unusual for them to sit in the 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock in the evening. And nobody could influence his decision in any way. The only thing at the end of the day, what was in his mind, was the public good. And he would go to any extent, you know, to do justice to that obligation, which the public servant, he would devote with all his might and all his pride. And that is what that is what we always remember him for, and that is why Mr. Pradhan is mentioned, and we all know and we all remember that that big reputation, that big example, what he said for us, we would remember for a long, long time. And unfortunately, the Director General, he was very keen to be here, he could not be present personally, but he laughed into conveying his personal condolences, and also on behalf of everybody in the Director of Shipping, to all the maritime community and especially to his family. And we certainly would remember him, always cherish